day and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is me back again with my video, and in my previous video you must be seeing that the list of the lipstick that I had a bad experience, that lipsticks which were expired. Now in my today's video I'm going to show you the list of the lipstick that are, you know, expired but they are still working, and the brand of that lipstick is, you know, it's from the same brand, and you won't believe it, it's the cheapest brand, and I'm big fan of that brand, you know, from now, because only today I realized that all those expired lipstick which I am still using it and without any irritation, any problem, any marks on my skin, is only every lipsticks that I have is from the same brand. So like, I am very much impressed, and you people must go for that. And surprisingly, you know, expensive, you know, lipsticks, well-known lipsticks, I don't know what they are using, that key, you know, soon, just after crossing the expiry date, and they are, you know, causing your harm on your skin. But this lipstick, even the expiry date has been crossed, you don't even realize that the lipstick has got expired, and you're using and you suddenly you see, oh, it got expired last year itself and it didn't cause anything on your skin. So, and the brand name is now Elitine. I am big fan of Elitine, and big fan of Elitine, and I just want Elitine to come out with new shades, new varieties, like, you know, other brands have those transfer proof lipsticks, soft creamy lipstick, matte lipstick, this, that, and what else. So Elitine, you need to work hard, you are really good brand. This is not a sponsored video, this is my personal opinion video, and I love Elitine, and I used to like MAC, but you know, brand ke piche daudna to MAC pe jao, but MAC acha hai, lekin ye expected nahi tha ki expired hone ke turant baad hi wo skin mein irritation cause kar de. MAC and Lakme was not expected, but Elitine was like, how can you do this? You are such a cheap brand, very cheap, local, like 100 rupees mein ek lipstick aa jata hai uska, aur wo abhi tak koi problem nahi kiya. So now for stop, like I think I should stop chattering and start with the video. Main cheez pe aaye. To ye pehla hai Elitine ka Colourpop matte. This is the lipstick. This I had bought in 2017, and I didn't realize it got expired. It's 4 years now, and I'm using it still now. This is the bullet. Itna abhi tak use ho chuka. Itna sa hi bacha hai. Only this much is left, and it smells like, you know, cough syrup and chewing gum and, you know, bubble gum. And that Fox Toffee, have you seen that strawberry flavor? I think all those things, sabka mixed flavor. It has the mixed flavor of cough syrup, Fox Toffee and bubble gum. Mix of all the flavors. This is the shade P29 Pink Curve. It has the shade name and the number as well. It comes in a plastic container, closes with a click, but you know, purana ho gaya to ye bahut jaldi, you know, the click is no longer there. So this is the lipstick, and this is very nice. It lasts for maximum 4 hours, that's it. But theek hai, until and unless it causes harm on your skin, it's better na. You can, agar the lipstick is not lasting and you still apply it, reapply, no issue. This is again from Elitine. This is a legendary, historical, what to say, lipstick which my mother had purchased during her marriage. Elitine brand ka hai, and it is really very nice. It is that old ki iska sara sab details ud chuka hai, lekin isme Elitine ka hi likha hua hai niche mein. साइड में लिखा, यहाँ थिंक यू कैन सी इट, Elitine का ही है, एंड दिस इज़ द लिपस्टिक. आई वॉज स्मॉल एंड आई हैड ब्रोकन इट, सो डोंट गो विद द ब्रोकन बुलेट. बट मम्मी अभी तक इसको यूज़ करती है, माई मम स्टिल यूजेज इट, एंड इट हैज मतलब कोई भी रिएक्शन, नो इश्यूज ऑफ इट द रिएक्शन एंड ऑल. लाइक एलिटीन कैन डू दिस, लाइक उसका लिपस्टिक इतना लास्टिंग करेगा, आई डोंट नो. आई थिंक यू शुड स्टॉप मैंशनिंग योर एक्सपायरी डेट, या लाइक यू इट इज़ यूज फॉर 3 months, 3 years फ्रॉम नाउ एंड ऑल. दिस इज 30 years ओल्ड लिपस्टिक, आई थिंक 30 or 35 years ओल्ड लिपस्टिक फ्रॉम एलिटीन. इट्स स्टिल इन अ गुड कंडीशन. दिस इज 4 year ओल्ड, दिस इज 35 year ओल्ड लिपस्टिक एंड अगेन एलिटीन. दिस इज आई थिंक 15 years ओल्ड लिपस्टिक. आई डोंट यूज दिस मच, आई यूज मतलब हल्का सा, आई जस्ट रब एन एज अ स्टे, आई यूज इट एज अ लिप स्टेन. सो दिस इज ऑल्सो फ्रॉम एलिटीन, M102 Truly Campari or Champari, what, I don't know. See Elitine, I think you can see it. Elitine is here. My camera is not focusing well. Not an issue, but this is Elitine one. This is the lipstick. This is still in a good condition. Doesn't cause any bad irritation on your skin. No harm to your skin. Elitine brand and shade 102. What else to show? Very nice, it is very nice, still in good condition. I use as a lip stain, like I rub and I just apply little bit, not too much. Thoda bahut stain hai, theek hai. It this much is enough for me. I don't like using, you know, too dark heavy lipstick on my lips. This is Elitine. See, this is Elitine. These three are Elitine. Keto. This is also from Elitine. This is 5 or 6 year old lipstick I got as a gift. This is the shade number 8. And this is the bullet. Brown shade, very good condition and I love using it. I really love using it. I love Elitine. I don't know why. Now I fall in love with Elitine because they are still in good condition. So girls, aunties, not uncle, aunties, girls and who have Elitine lipstick, don't throw it as soon as you see, oh, it got expired. Throw it away. No throwing it. You can still use it because it is in nice condition and it remains. There's a big legendary proof. It is 30 or 35 year old lipstick, Elitine one, and it's still in good condition. So I don't mind using it. It was my opinion. Now, if anyone complains that, okay, oh ho, you use expired products, oh ho, that's really bad, you can't buy another one. I don't mind anything. I will keep using expired lipstick until unless it got finished up. And I like purchasing new one, but अभी चल रहा है, आई डोंट नो टू बाई एनी थिंग अनटिल अनलेस कोई शेड पसंद आ जाए और खरीद लें. तो दिस वॉज ऑल फॉर माई एलिटीन रिव्यू, नॉट एलिटीन रिव्यू, माई एक्सपायर्ड लिपस्टिक दैट इज स्टिल इन गुड कंडीशन एंड आई स्टिल यूज इट. सो दिस वॉज ऑल फॉर माई टूडेज वीडियो. इफ यू हैव लाइक्ड इट देन प्लीज डू मेक श्योर टू लाइक, शेयर, कॉमेंट एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल. आई मीट यू नेक्स्ट टाइम विद अनदर वीडियो एंड लेट मी नो इफ यू वॉन्ट एनी थिंग टू नो, लाइक कुछ भी चीज़ के बारे में, ब्यूटी प्रोडक्ट के बारे में, स्किन केयर के बारे में. आई एल एक्सप्लेन एवरीथिंग ऑब्वियसली. थैंक यू, बाय बाय.